spider.
New alert marked on navigation, Tenno.
But let's be sure now that I have actually the three. Yeah, I do. Okay. Unless there was some other time sensitive mission. No. But yeah, in that update they added some new mods to the game. I think it was 4 augmentations and 6 melee mods. The augmentations seemed fun. I might buy one of them at some point. Zephyr is not ready as well as our titan parts. I should probably start crafting it, but I think I'll buy the grid booster before we do so. In fact, how much money can I raise by selling duplicate parts? Probably show how many duplicate Equinox runs I made. Wait a minute, it's this duplicate. Yeah, it probably is useless. But let's hold on to it. Well, the money is already enough, so let's not sell everything because I want a... have some in reserve for when we actually really need the money. So hold the recording, I'll go eat something, then we'll buy the booster and continue the recording. That was delicious.
My latest safari in the void has yielded spectacular finds. Unique items for the Tenno of distinction.
Wasn't it something like 350 ducats to buy the booster? Thank you. some Odonata Prime duplicates for ourselves. And let's hold on to the carrier systems.
It brings joy to my heart to see Anoros in action. They say money can't buy class, but I think you just proved them wrong.
Okay, so now we should have a pretty clear goal in our mind. And should now tell us more about the abilities. Basically, this is the sandblast that we used. It deals some damage, it deals some damage over time. Life steals, blinds if they're facing you. And it's the blindness is the good part in this ability, I think. Devour we haven't used yet. It basically allows you to drain life from a single enemy. And if the enemy is killed because of the life drain, then it animates into a sand thing. The sandstorm, I haven't yet discovered if there's at all a situation where it is useful. Because it seems kind of slow, kind of crap, and kind of expensive. The Scarab Swarm gives you additional armor, but you can also shoot them out as blasts. But in my experience, the shooting out part is not useful. Well, it allegedly deals some sort of corrosive damage over time, but I don't know. I like the extra hit points in the form of armor that it gives you.
There's a time-limited mission alert available. Check navigation.
I guess it has to be this mission, because even though you can get some decent rewards in the excavation mission, there are always people in there who wish to continue, so you can extract when you choose to. But in defense mission, you can extract by yourself, even if the other people feel like continuing. So I have a feeling that this night the recording will have a lot of money grinding if I choose to record at all on this. Okay, so I don't have streamline available yet, so let me finish them. That's silly. So I'm going to have a bit of a problem regaining my hit points.
Available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's go home.
Weaker streamline, which I can now. No, I can't. Well, so what was the aura type that Frame had? Is it this? Yes. So with that. We should be able to use this and so now when I test that scrub armor charging, I should not spend all of my hit points to do it. Okay, so maybe it's related to my power rank, that might also be it.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Okay, so streamline didn't actually do anything to us. I don't think. Both times we got it to 95% and we ran out of hit points. I'm wondering if I should take the Master Thief. Because there are lockers at the start of the mission. We have double credits, so maybe. If nothing else, then I can at least show that we have recorded that we are actually using that mod.
Thank you.
Action is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
And you can definitely see the difference in the looted mission credits for when I equipped the Master Thief and went through those lockers. I think we got one level in there, maybe? Not that it actually does anything yet. Starting area to unlock those lockers, because I don't think my guns are needed in the beginning. They might appreciate me bringing more credits to the party more. That's pretty interesting, because I know that Banshee used to have a high range. My understanding was that when they changed the ability, they also reduced the range. So it shouldn't cover most of this map anymore. At least normally. Maybe Banshee has that resonance augmentation for the Sunquake. It gives it increased range the longer you maintain it to a certain point. That might be enough to make it reach the entire map, but I don't think that's difficult to say. At least that placement in the middle of the map is quite optimal. Well, it is kinda ugly, I have to admit.
Impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here. extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the
enemy. Well, relics are always welcome. Much more welcome than, let's say, a fast deflection.
Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
There's always one. And soon we see the Red Cross appear and the mission get cancelled. Okay. That's cool.
Our position has been compromised. Defend the cargo until reinforcements arrive.
Thank you.
choose to leave now or continue fighting. Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
So Dera will soon level up to 30. So then we can change to Synoid Simulator, which is an awesome weapon.
The enemy is at our doorstep. You must defend your equipment until reinforcements arrive.
Out on their own. Actually any places here with lockers, because I don't think there are, but I'm not sure. Actually there might be some at the ground level. Yeah. I've been here on this map.
reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? Very impressive, Tenno. You held them all back. Time to get out of here.
Yeah, there is no one.